agriculture product came from good agriculture practice that includes sustainable agriculture land use in the community. This will happen when farmers have the right to own their agriculture land, and when they can feel of land ownership is the key for farmers to apply good agriculture practice. For example, chemical use reduction in their practice that had been introduced to farmers for years by providing technical training support, raising awareness about the negative impact of chemical use and chemical waste management, and providing chemical residue testing in agriculture products. A lot of farmers, when they own the agriculture land, they want to have the good quality soil and less toxic in their soil, and they are willing to apply good agriculture practice. At the end, if they apply, they will have clean and safe agriculture product that is benefit for themselves, for community, for environment, and for end consumer. On the other hand, when farmers do not feel that they own the land, they will have care less about good agriculture practice. This is why ADRA is providing training to key government partners about the right of law citizens on customary land and natural resources, particularly on utilization based on Lao law, how to resolve conflict in relation to land and Lao legislation, and build capacity regarding conflict solution at the community level.